Hey guys, Jacob here. Hope you guys are having a lovely weekend, and appreciate all your comments and questions that I got on my video from last week. So, no big announcements. Gonna get right into it. Here we go. First question this week comes from Michael Warbucks, who says, "I see you host a couple shows. Which one is your favorite?" Dishwasher just finished. I don't have a favorite, obviously. YouTube Nation, to be at YouTube Nation, to be able to go through the best videos around every single day and to spend time with a crew on that show that feels like a real family is incredible. There's nothing like it. But also Take Part Live on Pivot, my nightly news and talk show, is such a pleasure to go and do every single night, to be able to react to the news of the day, day in and day out, with Meghan McCain, my friend and my co-host, and an incredible team of people, some of whom I worked with for a very long time since HuffPost Live. It's also just a blessing. I feel like the luckiest guy to be able to do both of these shows on a daily basis. And thank you guys for your support. So sorry I didn't have a favorite, but how can you pick just one? It's like your kids, you know what I mean? About Nat Life says, "Oh, about my glasses last week. Love those glasses. You should wear them on the show every episode. I'm back to my normal ones just for now, but I got all kinds of glasses. I'll be doing glasses extravaganza about Nat Life. So thank you." Coco Pop 123456 says, "Sorry for all the questions, but what's the most embarrassing thing you've ever done?" I once fell in the LA River in my and it was filmed. Check it out. Here it is. It's one of my first YouTube videos when I was doing videos for LAObserve.com. How about next question from Oricon? Oh, this isn't a question, but I just want to say this is me saying thank you to Oricon, because Oricon left a comment on my video after a YouTube Nation episode last week that said, "Hey, Ernest and Jacob, you asked for a Skyrim mod with you two. I don't have a Skyrim mod of you two guys, but I have a Flappy Bird mod with you, Ernest and Jacob, on my channel. Here it is." Dude, Olercon, thank you so much. It is the craziest thing to see me and Ernest actually as the Flappy Bird in Flappy Bird. Thank you for doing this. Everybody go watch it. I wish you could actually play it. Givon32 says, "So, you get recognized in public? Have you ever?" Not really. But thank you for asking. Eduardo Ramos says, "Where'd you get those glasses?" The ones I was wearing last week are called Benjamin. These ones are called Garrett Light Mark McNary. I'm telling you, glasses party. Glasses all up in this business. Cheeseburger Hamburger asks, "Do you like sports?" Yeah, I love sports. Basketball is my favorite sport, but I also love baseball. The Dodgers right now are charging hard. Hopefully, we're going to win the World Series. I've been a lifelong Dodgers fan. They actually play like 5 minutes that way from my house. So, LA Clippers all the way, LA Dodgers, big LA sports dude. Guy Bergman asks, "Hey, Jacob, do you use Macs or PCs?" Mac, 100%. Love Apple. Always have loved Apple. Yeah, nothing else to say about that. Apple all the way. Dexter's Rough Life says, "I like how comfortable you look in front of the camera. What is your background in film slash acting?" I fake it, man. Fake it. I'm a nervous, anxious human being. I did take acting classes when I was in high school. You can actually meet my acting teacher. We had him on an episode of Take Part Live. Ted Walsh. The dude taught me to always just take your time, tell the story, and just focus on getting that story out there. I went to acting school at NYU for my first semester, but that was September 2001 and 9/11 happened. I switched out of the acting program into the politics department, and that's when I went to work for Mike Bloomberg. So I got like some politics, some entertainment-ish background. And I think that's it. I think that's it for this week. You guys, thank you so much for your great questions. Looking forward to this week on Take Part Live and on YouTube Nation. I hope you guys have a wonderful week. Leave questions for next week. See you soon. Bye.